This is a Zots, and welcome to the Get to the Center of the Zots Challenge.
I can still feel it moving.
Ah, my other ear popped!
Ow! You know what I
did to her? Oh, my God!
She's up there playing with the light. So she saw me, and she came, she like started running towards the other bed, and I popped her right in the butt right when she was trying to jump, so she could like do this like seated mid-air, like fly across the...
Please browse on the internet for Zots. We will now get to the Zots commercial in 3, 2, this is the Zots commercial, brought to you by Chance Emmons. Eat a Zots, you'll feel electrified. The fizz in the middle of a Zots make you feel like you just got electrified by King Ghidorah.
Chance, I don't think everybody wants to be in the video.
I'm not camera ready.
Oh. That was just an ongoing joke.
He doesn't have his mustache on.
Everybody wants a mustache, right?
That is a Zots.
Sheet, man. That drives me nuts.
And this is what the wrapper looks like. Well, not for my Zots.
What's a puppy dog? I'm sorry, I'm trying the white one, so I had to use this one.
Okay, should I get my head tilted to this side?
No, we'll just do it naturally.
What?
It'll naturally just keep blowing out.
Well, this side just popped and got worse.
So. You ever heard that old country song? Earwax on my shoulder.
Zots.
Alright. Either get a Q-tip or
and
a lot of that, and you should shove it in your ear for a while, and it'll absorb the rest of the moisture.
Do you have any